after that maybe turns into movies where you sit straight next to each other.
Oh.
There we go. That's the play fighting we were talking about earlier on.
They're going to do it again.
See, those two bigger ones are August babies, and then the smallest one is born last year, October.
Oh, cute.
That's only the only one of six that's left. So now, slowly but surely, you're getting that woman used to your presence. You're dating her, moving in a little bit closer every time. Up until where you're sitting straight next to her in the movies, where you try to do that old trick by there where the cars are parked, with a picnic basket, some coffee, read out of books, just making them use of your presence. But you'll sit on the opposite side of the burrow system. You see, you guys are sitting this side. They're facing you. They're not facing you. They're facing the sun. So you want them to turn their back towards you. That's why when you habituate them, you won't sit this side, because they're going to face this way anyway. You want to sit on that side, so whenever they turn around, you know, okay, they trust me now. I can move in a little bit closer. Then they'll face you again, and then you'll stay there until they trust you that you're not harming them. Then they'll face the sun again. Now, you'll constantly talk, constantly making them aware of new sounds, playing music to them, play movies on a tablet or a laptop.
As Derek said earlier, they might have had enough food, but because if you look at them, all of them look semi-pregnant. This is part of the security thing. As they leave now, that one will go ahead, and at a certain stage, it will stand up and take up a security position. The rest will follow by foraging through the bushes till they go past the security. There we go.